A client puts you in a compromising position. Something to do with drugs, perhaps. Or maybe he asks you to cover for his affair. What do you do? Integrity is a massively important thing for our culture. So there's only one right answer to this. You say no, or at least play for time, and you definitely come and tell me. And I'll tell him or her that the answer's no.